What do we know about this synth, Gabriel?
Designation B-592 is holed up in the shack on top of the upended cargo ship. He's probably got his best fighters with him, so we should plan on heavy resistance. So, are you ready to go in?
Let's just get this over with.
Right behind you, ma'am.
Just going to waste otherwise.
Thank you.
Just getting warmed up over here.
I want to trade a few things.
Things are looking up. I can feel it this time.
Hey. Anything you want to talk about?
Hold up. To reset the synth's cognitive functions, speak the recall code out loud. The code is Gamma 71 Epsilon.
Hey.
We should keep moving.
You sure managed to find your... Nice.
Your new quarters are here. Your new quarters are here. This is X-688. Ready to relay with reclaim synth E-592.
Hey.
Piper.
You really do have a talent for finding trouble, don't you?
It usually finds me.
Hey, I'm not one to judge. Honestly, it's just nice to not be doing it alone for a change. In my line of work, things tend to get pretty hairy. I've been shot at, poisoned, nearly executed. Tech until recently they called the lockup in Diamond City the Piper Suite. Anything for a story, I suppose.
Someone poisoned you?
Are you kidding me? I barely had the paper going before I got poisoned. First time, I'd just published an article about this cartel of caravans that have been driving up food prices in the city. Article went over well, even got a boycott of their goods started in town, so I figured I'd pop over to the Dugout Inn for a victory drink. I'd already taken a swig by the time I realized something was wrong. The Dean, he wasn't at the bottom. The beer tasted off, even more so than usual. And I started feeling real woozy. I don't know what he slipped me, but I knew I had to get it out. I'm looking around for something, and there it is, the still, and I just start chugging moonshine. Honestly, I'm still not totally convinced it was better than just dying from the poison, but it worked. And while I was passed out on the floor, security managed to grab the bartender. He eventually ratted out his bosses, and we all got to share some time with him.
Seems that execution didn't quite take, huh?
I've been working on this story about irradiated drinking water in Bunker Hill. I traced the water back to its source through these old sewer tunnels, and what do I find? The children of Adam, setting up like they own the place. Unfortunately, they found me just as quick. Turns out they were not fond of reporters. So, to atone for my trespassing, they decided to make a sacrifice to Adam. Me. Kneeling there, about to get the boot in this huge sewer pipe. And suddenly, he blurted out, Adam! He reveals himself! And they buy it. They pull me back on the line, and then gave me their inductions. You are looking at official acolytes. Took me a couple more days before I managed to sneak away, get Bunker Hill security to finally clean the place up.
You've led an exciting life.
Sure have. But honestly, now that I'm out here with you, I feel like I'm just getting started. Get in trouble is what folks like us do. I mean, you and I are out here putting ourselves at risk so people in the Commonwealth can have it not for praise or reward or glory, but because it's right. I just wanted to let you know. I'm real happy to be here.
I wouldn't want it any other way. I like having you close.
Oh, that's awfully sweet. Unexpected of you. So, you want to get out of here?